own, constricted to the limited language they allow you, and relaying messages that you do not understand or agree with.
Ready? Giant spider. Oh my god. Oh great, we just pissed. No, it's gone. So we've done the Hatfield cabin and we've added texture. I just finished painting the brown. The only pieces that are missing are those. Also, my hands are gray now. And now Nate's over here working on the Hatfield.
Don't take this the wrong way. Every step that I ran to you.
Are you?
That's my son.
That is absolutely not your son.
I call him.
There's no resemblance.
His name is Theodore.
Can somebody climb up on top of this platform and try to lift this piece of wood up? Let me see if I can.
So I'm about to take a nap on the Annie bed again because I'm tired and why not? But so far, we've gotten a lot of the chimney done. We're gonna finish painting it, and I think Hatfield's will be done. And then on the McCoy side, which you can't see from here, we just have to fireproof and paint it. So today we're just working on Hatfield's and the mountain.
Sand and wind. Oh man, he continued, looking.
So I just got home from work. I'm sweaty and disgusting. I'm gonna try. I'm filling up my water. That's why I keep looking away. I'm gonna try and like see the show tonight since I haven't seen it yet. I don't know what it looks like. I don't know anything that happens. I know it, Hard Knock Life. That's all I know about Annie. But I'm gonna try and actually watch it tonight. And yeah. I'm sweaty and disgusting because even though we work inside in the breezeway, it's so hot out that the minute I start building a stud wall, I'm disgusting and gross and it's sad. That's my life.
We hope you have a great time, and being in West Virginia is so true to my heart.
This is
my hometown.
This is so cool that I'm on the roof. Hello? Today's strike night. Super excited for it. That means that Annie is over. I don't have to deal with it anymore. We can move on to Hatfields. I'm trying to figure out what to do for strike because I don't know if I'm going to be working on props or set because I feel like I'm needed more with set. But props is technically what I did. I don't know. We'll find out. Props aren't too hard. I saw the show yesterday. It was really good. And it was super packed. So thanks to everyone who came out. But like, I literally didn't even sit down in the audience. I sat on top of the roof where we have our spotlight operators.
We'll have to strike all of these props.
The bottom layers are props, that's tools. These two props, everything that's in there, and everything that's on this side, minus the impact driver that I accidentally left. At least I think I'd left it. I don't really know. Strike those props. I get to bring out all of these. And then just hope that it's everything because I honestly haven't checked because I've been busy. Building here, so why not show you what we're doing later? We have to strike this wall and another wall that looks just like it, and we have to roll on this mountain piece and the Hatfield cabin, and I have to pull out some stuff from the towers for that too. But we have to strike the giant turntable and orphanage, and it's gonna be, that's really what we're gonna need help with. The turntable isn't hard to strike because it's coffin locked, but it's gonna be a pain. We got some beds that might get taken down. I don't really know. Another mountain piece that will get rolled on. McCoy cabin, which will also get rolled on. We also are gonna finish painting it today because we finally got the fireproofing stuff. Because if you haven't seen this show, the McCoy's house catches on fire. And then that's the final mountain piece. Everything else is stored in a tower, in props, or honestly, is partially on the stage already. So, hopefully strike won't be too bad. I think I might stay during the show and try and get props done, like, because we kind of do that at Marshall, where we just kind of strike props as they go, like as they come off, as they're finally like done being in the show, we'll just go ahead and strike them. Which might be the move tonight. But we'll see.